All right, you got to make sure you tune in tonight. We have a great show tonight. We have Governor Mitt Romney, who, as you know, is running for president, and he just unveiled his job speech today. So I asked him about his jobs plan, focused on a few items. So that's pretty interesting. We'll air the interview tonight. And we also interviewed former Secretary of Defense Donald Rumsfeld, who, of course, was there on 9/11, and we're approaching 9/11. He also talks a little bit about the Bush Doctrine, about Libya, about Iraq. I asked him about whether or not what he thought about the drawdown of the troops to about 3,000, a report that Fox News broke earlier today. So we asked him about that, and that's just the beginning, as you can see from my desk. We're going to be talking about a lot. Actually, here's another thing we're going to do tonight. We have a change-up. You know, we do a little bit of everything on the show. People say to me, what's on the record about? I think to myself, if you haven't seen it, I don't know how to explain it, but here, Emmett Smith, check that out. So we have a little bit of everything. We're going to please everybody tonight. So call all your friends, call your neighbors, get on GretaWired.com and blog, and make sure you join us tonight. And I'm going to organize my desk now a little bit, if that's even remotely possible.